know what? It's okay. Oh my God, I'm going to cry.
Shania Gomez is the seventh evictee sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya. Ano kaya ang una niyang ginawa matapos ang kanyang PBB journey?
What's up mga kapamilya? I'm Tours Daza and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, ang inyong tropa when it comes to the latest updates at exclusive insider info on your favorite kapamilya artists.
Ang rising darling ng Quezon City na si Shania Gomez ang seventh evictee sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya kasabay ni Benedict sa nakaraang double eviction ng PBB. Marami ang natuwa sa bubbly personality ni Shania, kaya naman agad siyang minahal ng mga fans ng Pinoy Big Brother.
Shania shared kung ano ang nararamdaman niya sa support ng mga fans sa kanyang PBB journey.
It's so unreal. Like, it's so crazy. Until now, I still haven't gotten used to the idea that I'm in the outside world na talaga. Sometimes I forget na wala na akong lapel. Sometimes I still feel like there's cameras on the walls. It's so crazy, but I love being on the outside world. I'm so happy that I've been so overwhelmed with all of this support in a great way. There are no words that can express how grateful and how happy I am. I really did not expect this at all. Probably just another housemate ganon. And then when I saw, I cried when I went on my phone and I looked at the things they tagged me in and I saw the edits that they made of me. It was so beautiful. I cried. And then one of the workers was like, Shania, okay ka lang? Sabi ko, oh, yeah, I'm so sorry. I'm okay. I'm just overwhelmed. Like, oh, all of this, and I'm so happy. I've learned how to handle lots of different personalities. I've learned how to be with people. I've never lived with anyone that wasn't my family before. I learned a lot about myself as a person. Before entering Kuya's house, I had no idea that the feelings of other people affected me then. Like, when I saw another housemate was upset, or when I saw that another housemate was going through a moment. I don't know why, but it stressed me out a lot. I wish that there was something I could have done to help to make that person feel better. So I learned that about myself. I started writing for the first time, some music. I was with Madame and Angie. It was between me and Angie. When they said my name, I was like, you know what, it's okay. Oh my God, I'm going to cry. But I'm like, it's okay because I know that everyone there deserves to be in the house. And I saw how, I know that Angie was also not ready to leave. So I was so happy that she got the opportunity to stay back. Why am I crying? I felt like all of the housemates, I love them all so much. They all deserve to be there. So I was like, you know what? It's fine. It's fine if it's me because, you know, I'm happy for them and I want this for them. Parang yun talaga, this what came through my mind. I thank the Lord every single day for every little and big blessing that He has given me. I cannot thank my family and my friends and everyone who has been supporting me. I cannot thank them enough. I cannot thank all of the big bosses who have given me such great opportunity. The big bosses of PBB, and then you have Sir Miko, Miss JD from Rise Artist Studios for trusting me. Maraming salamat po talaga. And all I can say is I really want to do my best for all of you guys. I'm going to do my best for all of you guys. And I really appreciate every single person out there. Every tweet, every edit, every little comment, every like. I really appreciate it. So, maraming salamat.
Welcome back to the outside world, Shania. Guys, ano ba ang thoughts niyo on this? Comment nyo na yan down below. Thank you for watching mga kapamilya. Abangan ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive content at maiinit na balita dito lang sa Star Magic Inside News. See you guys next time.